say that you have to leave me, but I still don't. Now that so I look at the stars and I smile, I'm happy. In 2 minutes, in 10 hours, you will call me and that will be the last thing I hear from you. You said that you had something important to say. I picture myself in that long white dress. In that long white dress. In 2 minutes, in 10 hours, I will look at the receiver and hear the sound from you crying. But I still don't. Now that so of the hammer, the voices of those who decorate my room. I got a place in the kingdom. I got a place in the kingdom. I can hear the noise of the hammer, the voices of those who decorate my room. I got a place in the kingdom. Like a bride, I'm walking waiting for my groom. He is tall, he is gracious. I can hear the noise of the hammer. I know who I can recognize. The voices of those who decorate my room. I got a place in the kingdom. Like a bride, I'm walking, waiting for my groom. Like a bride, I'm walking, waiting for my groom. He's tall, he's gracious. I can hear the noise of the hammer. I know who I can recognize. Thank you. Too many days I wake up with an aching. Too many days have been wasted like sand. Too many hours have gone by without notice. Too many times I've let go of your hand. Lay by the sea, bury all of your fear, lady. Lay by the sea, you are wild, you are free, you are daughter of mercy, daughter of strength. All of the time, I'm reminded of failures. My tongue has bleeded and spit from the thief. I'm dancing as close as I can to desire, repeating my shortcomings loud to myself. Lay by the sea, bury all of your fear. Lay by the sea, you are wild, you are free, you are daughter of mercy, daughter. Too many years have been wasted like money. Too many nights I wake up with a cry. Too many years have gone by without notice. Too many times I have wanted to die. Lay by the sea, bury all of your fear, lady.
Hi, Maria.
Hi.
At first you didn't intend to become a musician, that's what I read. You were aiming to become a journalist or a poet even. What made you change your mind?
I guess I changed my mind when I started making music and when I met my producer, my first producer. I started making songs when I was about 15. And I did it because I had a friend who started making songs, and I was thinking, well, if she can make songs, maybe I can make songs as well. And I didn't think of it as anything difficult, so I just started making songs. And a half year after I started, I met my producer at a very unlikely place.
Where?
It is a kind of a small village where there used to live only fishermen, but it was so bad weather that they all were forced to move. So it was kind of like, actually the only people who live there now are German artists, like German painters, and they live there and they have this strange community there. And there is a little church, and I was asked to play in that church. And he was there also because his father was a priest. And we met there, I was playing there, and he asked me if I needed any help to make any demos, and I was 15 years old. And I was thinking, well, he will never call me, he will never take contact with me again, but he did. And we became friends, and 2 years later I got the record deal. So I guess it has all happened very slowly, kind of, and very like, it's been a process. But still, I never intended to be a musician. So it's nice to be in Germany.
Good to hear.
Richard, my little boy, bring back the memories of how it was like when I was young. Richard, my little boy, bring an elderly woman on a bench in the park. I see a doll on her lap. I can hear her sing out loud. Richard, my little boy, bring how it was like when I was young. Richard, my little friend, always listen carefully to your heart. Richard, my little friend, take all my words and build up a world with letters from them. Years have painted her hair and colored her face. She has lost all her loved ones. This park is her sacred place. Richard, my little friend, take all my words and build up a world with letters from them.
Thank you. She's addicted to her own pain. She's been listening to that song so many times. Her tears, her only drink. To herself, she's a stranger. Restless girl, what is your fear? Her mind is full of anger. Still, there's no one to blame. Her hate is getting stronger. So she yells and curses a name. Restless girl, you've got a home but you do not see it. Restless girl, What is your fear? Restless girl, you've got a home, but you do not see it. Restless girl, what is your fear?
Wakes up but don't know if he slept, open his eyes but don't know if they were closed. Got a message on his answering machine. Nobody's home. No, he's not. Gray and 18 degrees.
Writing that personal songs, don't you ever fear that there's too much of your inner self on display sometimes?
I guess sometimes I do. But I guess I've been thinking a lot about this, and I figured out that this music is a wonderful way of communication. And what I want to communicate is hope and love. And that is what I want to do with my life. So to me, it's kind of dying to my own self to make albums, because I know that I'm showing a lot of my fear, I'm showing a lot of my beliefs, but still I think it's worth it. But it's really strange, like in Norway now, if I go home to my parents, everybody in my village knows who I am, and it's very hard to hide. And sometimes that feels like an offering, but still I think it's worth it, because I really want to point at the hope and the love. And many people say that I seem to be very naive, and I think maybe I am a bit naive, but I want to be naive, and I want to believe that you can trust people, or you can trust, yeah, in the world, even though it doesn't seem like it.
You have written.
seem to forget over and over that you are there, but still you say, lady of my life, lady of my life, will you follow me? You say, lady of my life, lady of my life, there have been days, there have been years. Someone says it always will. There have been moments, even though that I'm still young. I've built walls with happiness, built walls with
I guess I'm not as happy as I wish to be. I guess I maybe think too much. And I'm very emotional. And I guess if you ask my friends, they will say that I'm very happy and then very sad. I'm very unstable. But I guess that's why I need something that's stable and to believe in something that is perfect love and perfect hope.
She's tired, just speaking with her eyes before she goes to bed. Not up to some long conversation, her feet a bit cold, her smile a bit old, has not been eating. Has not been drinking, it's like captured in her body. She just longed to get out someday, just run, run without thinking of her breath. She just longed to let her thoughts fly and run with her white long dress.
brown and white, like a child, like them. Has not been eating for a while, has not been drinking, it's like captured in her body. She just longed to get out someday, just has not been eating for a while, has not been drinking, it's like captured in her body. She just longed to get out someday, just run, run without thinking of her breath. Philharmonic sound surrounding her head. Noise can be turned off, nothing can come true to her. Fingers play in the shadow, loud and strong. Shatter fears in case of music. Shatter fears in caves of sound. Shatter fears in caves of illusions. They will come out. Smile to the doorway. Smile to the lamp. Steel is soft.
Thank you, David Turegi. Thank you very much. Thank you.